In this video, we're going to talk a little bit about what apps are available to integrate into Schoology and how you find those. So if you're signed into Schoology, at the top of the page, there's the four little boxes. If you click on that, this is your App Center. So let's click on App Center and see what we have. So all of these options here are things that could potentially be integrated into your Schoology account. So you may be able to see some things on here that your district is not going to enable. So with any of these apps, you want to talk to your district and see what have they already enabled for you. Like if you're a school that's using Google Drive, maybe they've already synced Google Drive with your Schoology so that you have easy access to those documents that you've already created. If you're a school that's using Microsoft products, maybe they've already integrated OneDrive for you or some of these other products. So there's a lot of things in here that you have probably used or are using that your district is going to either have already set up for you or you'll want to talk to them to see if they can help you with that. So once you're in this apps, you may be able to click on a resource or an app and then you can read the description. You can try installing it yourself, but again, I would probably suggest that before you try installing anything, you just talk with your district and see what their procedures are or what their policy is for adding apps to Schoology and what the district direction is for which tools are accessible through your Schoology account.